Stonehenge. Hattie's D. Operation Dragon Breath.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
Okay.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
That mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
It does, but our luck is run dry. I kept praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an arsenal. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Send your six. Anything to the head. Located in any tank. Broadcaster, requesting close air support.
Venir 6, request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all, you got it? This should be easy. Go on your paycheck.
I need to sanitize this area of tanks, I think.
Breaking out of lock.
Strider 1, target destroyed.
Half our forces. I've had enough to hear with those damn enemy aircraft. The main comm must destroy Stonehenge.
Excellent. They hold me. Send them down.
Powering main system. Code boot. Skipping sequences 47 to 97.
Activating. We just need one shot.
Okay, the ground forces are pretty good.
We're ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Bombers, bearing 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them.
Roger.
This is Menhir 6. The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Much obliged for the air support.
There's no way we're letting them take down Stonehenge.
All right, guys. This time you get a whole 45 seconds. Grab some chow or something.
Brave.
We've got 30% yellow.
Brave ground forces.
Well, it has been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. Let's see if these bridges are to be expected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellows.
Hostile bomber destroyed. Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us.
Watch out for anti-aircraft fire. We can't afford to lose anyone right now. Kick it into overdrive. Your only focus should be Stonehenge.
Keep your eyes glued to the ground. Destroy those closest to our allies first.
Missile incoming. Break. Razor 1, Fox 2.
Get rid of these tanks.
One shot from Stonehenge and that arsenal bird will be...
Power level is at 40%. 42%. Come on, damn it!
Come on, baby. Be good. We need you.
All enemies attacking Menhir 5 have been eliminated. Good
nice.
Job.
Where's the Medellin?
Target destroyed.
Is something really gonna fire?
Oh, one survived. Shit. They'll buff them up for me.
Menhir 7 here. Enemy aircraft approaching. They're gonna clean this place out. We don't get air support. We're dead.
A tens.
Hopefully we'll last up if we stay in there too long.
Try to think like the enemy. Caution. You should know what their next action is.
Caution. Enemy thought me. Breaking up.
More hostiles advancing towards Menhir 6. Ground forces haven't noticed yet.
The Let's take out the enemy while our friends are still on their feet.
Oops.
The enemy isn't letting up. There's just no wind in sight.
Oh, baby, we're safe! Whoever is flying the plane with three lines, I'm buying you a beer later.
Caution.
Lock on bandit.
Destroyer 1 has destroyed the target.
Bombers.
This is Menhir 7. Enemy reinforcements. They're attacking in waves.
Before they give up.
There's gotta be a cap on their numbers. We just have to hold on until the railgun fires.
Until the kill limit has been reached.
More bombers. They're high. Altitude 8,000. Bearing 150. The enemy's going all out, too.
Railgun power supply is... Damn it. Numbers aren't going up.
Bypass the auxiliary condenser. Beagle.
Come on, damn it.
Look at them, scattering like ants.
Stay out of our line of sight. Avoid friendly fire. We can see the smoke from here. Did you get those bombers?
Yeah, and single-handedly.
The bird with the three lines. It's gotta be him.
Wave attacks were a thing, but I didn't think they'd be this effective.
Just got the guard.
Menhir 7 looks bad. I don't think they're gonna make it.
Who?
This is Menhir 5. We've engaged the enemy reinforcements. We're ready to take a tour.
It's just like a goddamn whack-a-mole out here. I'm already exhausted.
Grit your teeth and fly. Remember that the fate of the whole war depends on this mission.
Mitchell. These guys?
We gotta take out the enemy base no matter what. Send in the tanks.
You've got a radar lock on you.
What the hell? You're supposed to be the ones on the offensive. How did they get us on the ropes?
We wiped out half of them. Keep it up!
Mitchell.
Oh, good joke.
This is Menhir 6. That's the last of the enemy reinforcements. I need my men a 15-minute vacation. Sorry, I need a short breather myself. I'll just be sitting on my lost limb. You should be back before lunch.
What did you say?
Dirt in the intake on that one, I think. Bombers?
Let's split up. Take whichever way you like.
Yeah, I got all the bombers.
All enemy bombers have been destroyed.
Let's set the helicopters.
Almost there. They should all be over soon.
This is one ugly battle, but what a story for my kid.
Oh god, death flag.
Okay, the helo unit's all yours, Trigger. Lead the way and eliminate the enemy. Cyclops will take the rocket unit.
Roger that.
Prepare to fire. They know we're here. So shoot them before they shoot us. How long till you're ready? Once we fire, that cannon will crumble and the battle will end.
Understood. Commencing mission. Chopper is on its way to Stonehenge.
We're doing everything we can to fire as quickly as possible. Just buy us some time until then.
Down. If they had infiltrated Stonehenge, it would have been all over. Good work. Cyclops squadron has eliminated the rocket unit. Keep it up.
Is that everything on the field? That's everything on the field, I think. What's that noise?
You've given my program a lot of the time it needs. Stonehenge will be ready to fire shortly.
It's the railgun?
Stand by. I'm picking up something on my radar. The signal is massive. It's the Arsenal Bird.
Oh shit, Arsenal Bird is coming at us. Oh damn. Oh, that's not good.
I have visual. Arsenal Bird confirmed. Here they come.
I'm out of lasers.
He's launching from the Arsenal Bird. Keep them away from Stonehenge.
Oh shit.
How long till we can fire?
Firing at 60!
Do that. Keep us safe till then.
Fire control system inspection complete. Radar error correction is good to go.
Shoot it!
15 seconds!
Frame control?
All green!
Initiate final countdown!
Understood. Commencing final countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2... Stop the countdown! We've lost the target.
Starting the shutdown?
Cause? The stupid thing is flying in the open!
The survey data isn't updating. No response from our spotter.
Survey vehicle down.
Those vehicles were Stonehenge's eyes. Without those... I'm sorry.
Don't give up yet, Major. We still have sensors. Our eyes. The oldest sensors in the book. What are you scheming?
They're too unreliable.
Not bad.
That's something.
Impossible! Routing circuit! We can't do any more.
Half the battery containers are out!
We can't carry out our mission!
Come on, damn it! Attention, all personnel! We have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. If you can destroy them, the Arsenal Bird will slow down.
Roger!
Strider 1, Cyclops 1. Air up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Wilco, Jaeger, you take the lead.
He's readying its APS.
I'm going. The propellers are too much for Trigger alone.
Damn greyhound. Do your friggin' job.
Captain, yeah. Someone can take down those UAVs.
He's just a year air now. Just losing lift.
Trigger, do not FUBAR this.
Unbelievable. Stonehenge came with honest-to-goodness rage table?
Who
is that,
Jerry?
I knew what they were doing.
Alright, that takes care of the propellers. Arsenal Bird is slowing down.
I knew my faith was well placed, Trigger.
Lasers are gone.
This whole operation is crazy!
Lasers are gone.
Well, only a total madman could break down the Arsenal Bird.
Send a request for rescue.
Do you have anything else to hit?
Expect some injuries.
Why is there a countdown? What's going on? Why do you have to say that?
Reporting mission success. Lehman, this victory belongs to you. That was a good lesson on the importance of manual control.
Today's MVPs are the LRSSG.
I'll say, especially the two lead birds. They're the Osean big shots. We can win if we follow them. The Osean big shots?
You mean the Osean big shot?
Oh, count. That's nice.
Looks like we're on the offensive now. The enemy's defensive range dropped along with that arsenal bird.
That just means more pie for us.
Are we gonna eat the whole thing?
The brass is always hungry for more. They've got a bottomless appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.
Emblem. And you got Trigger's dog of a gun in his mouth right under it.
Attention, all defense.
That was nice. That was a cool mission.
The mission succeeded, but at a great cost. This victory marks a strategic
turning
point.
Are we about the infiltrator? Nah.
The enemy has only one arsenal bird left, and the defensive grid around the space elevator has been decimated. We can expect a counteroffensive by Osean forces everywhere.
A lot of spinning going on. Next mission is so good, please play it before going. I'll be back to play it again tomorrow. I'm going to do some multiplayer for a little bit and then call it a day. Because I don't want... I'm sure the rest of it is so good, I don't want everyone to miss it who's had to go to bed. So, if you want to see more campaign, I'm going to continue playing the campaign tomorrow, 4 p.m. PST. So come back for that. Because this is a trip, I'm loving this game. I'm going to play a little bit of multiplayer.